Okay, we've had our lunch, and now we are staring at me as I'm doing the video. That's number one boy that's looking right dead on at us. To the right of him is our little gray boy. Right there's the little gray boy. Hey, little gray boy. How are you? Yeah. And then that's our number one boy. Hi, sweet pea. And let's see, over here on the right-hand side, we've got our girl. And then on the left-hand side, we have number two boy. What's wrong, little munchkins? What's wrong? We had a really big day yesterday. They went to the office and they got to meet all sorts of people. We had some friends come over with their two boys. Actually, it was Dina from the, she owns Scout from our second litter. She and her family came over. And the puppies did really, really good. And then this next week, they're gonna get their first puppy shots, and that will be on Thursday. I'm having problems holding this camera when I've got Ryder and Iffy playing in my lap. Good, they just ran off, so. And we're missing two kids. Where'd they go? Where'd they go, number one boy? Where did those kids go? On the inside? Oh, there they are. They were on the other side. There they are. Gray baby boy. Hi, gray baby boy. How are you? Well, I went and trimmed his hair around his eyes. As you can see, it's a little bit crooked, but he wasn't about to let me try to even it up. Wendy, can you get out of the way? Thank you. And we got the wrestling going over on the potty mat. Kind of looks like a wrestling mat. Saturday and Sunday.
As you can see, their coordination is getting a lot better.
Whoopsie.
Sorry. Wendy's not very happy because Ryder and Iffy are playing hide and seek. And Wendy finds it to be very inappropriate behavior. See, they're running around the ottoman. Ryder just lets her run circles all over the place. He is so gentle with her. I'm so proud of the way he plays with her. He's a good boy. You're doing biting her tail. Oh, now you're biting her leg. She's gonna bite you back. She's gonna bite you back. It's okay, Wendy. Okay, Iffy, come here, honey. Come here. I tell you, Ryder's losing all of his long hair from Iffy grabbing hold of it. Iffy, come here. Let me get the hair out of your mouth. Come here, Iffy. Come here. You're choking on all that hair, huh? Well, Wendy's ringing the bell, so it's time to go outside. So this will be it for today, and we will see you guys next week.